Angola in a Group C African World Cup qualifier in Harare. The home team take the lead through Sawu in front of 55,000 supporters.
It's a great goal from Ajin Sawu.
However, the visitors equalised just seconds before half-time with a goal from Neto.
And that is a goal. John Perry.
But Zimbabwe take a vital victory as Peter Ndlovu makes it 2-1. Zimbabwe remain top of Group C and meet Egypt later this month to decide who will move into the second qualifying round.